coming.
Okay. So, if you follow my shenanigans from way back, you might know I built a 6-mower rig in 2013 that I called my Minion Mowers. The purpose of it was to mow big areas like this pretty fast without having to have a huge gate. A really big zero turn is difficult to get in a lot of places. Now, I have 6 brand new Minions that Tina bought me that I've rigged up in this Minion Mower Rig 2.0, and I've got 3 mowers left from the 2013 rig that still run. So I'm going to run 9 here, and this area inside the fence is pretty much 120 feet the short way and a little over 170 feet the long way, I think 172. And I could pull these mowers single file. I'll show you how I pull them single file into the gate. We'll see if there's any hiccup there. And I'll get them into the area where I'm going to mow, and I'll spread them out into the mowing position and start mowing. So here we go.